All right, so we'll be looking at the brain of this beautiful pink head right here, half head. So first, we'll be seeing what you can see kind of here is your frontal lobe, your parietal lobe, and your temporal lobe. But more specifically, if we look closer, we can actually see what is called the corpus callosum. All right, underneath the corpus callosum, we have the septum pellucidum. And underneath that, we have the fornix capsule, right? And if you go below the fornix capsule, we have the choroid plexus. You go below that, you got the pink guy here. I'm gonna bring it closer for you guys to see. This pink part here is called your epithalamus. And at the end of that epithalamus, you have a beautiful little pink dot here that's called your pineal body. And here you have your thalamus. And in your thalamus, you have your intermediate mass. All right. So just go quickly over that corpus callosum, septum pellucidum. You got your fornix capsule, choroid plexus, epithalamus, all right, and your thalamus. On your anterior side portion here, this is called the anterior commissure. And you must be wondering, where is the posterior commissure? So that's your anterior. Posterior is just right here, right? Anterior, posterior commissure. Next up, we have this point right here. We have the optic chiasma. And looking next to that, you have your pituitary gland. Your pituitary gland is hanging from something that is called your pituitary stalk. And that would be attached through the tuber cinereum. And underneath that would be your mammillary body. So going back real quick, this would be your pituitary gland connected to pituitary stalk. Bridged is a tuber cinereum and connected to your mammillary bodies. Now looking underneath here, you have your pons, this big thing here. And this portion would be called your cerebral peduncle. And here you have your beautiful cerebellum, along with the tree of life, which is also known as the arbor vitae, right? So think of it like a tree with the branches sticking out. Other things you can see on this model is near, so might as well. You see the frontal sinus here, you see the sphenoid sinus. And you see your superior, middle, and inferior nasal conchi. And that's it for the brain portion of this half head pink model.